We're now going to hear two works by Percy Grainger. The first is very short, and it's an arrangement of the very well-known Londonderry air, which comes from a setting of British folk songs. And then we go into a suite of pieces called In a Nutshell, a very typical Grainger title. There are four pieces that were sort of composed over a period probably of 10 years at least, and then, to quote Charles Ives, lumped together as a suite. The first and the last movements are very jolly sort of marching kind of tunes. The first one is called Arrival Platform Humlet, and it's something that you would hum to yourself as you're pacing up and down the platform waiting for your beloved to arrive. Great fun, as Percy Grainger writes in the score. The second movement is a tribute to kind of music hall artists of the early 20th century in London. The third movement is an extraordinary pastoral, which goes off into territory that seems way ahead of its time. I mentioned Charles Ives earlier, and it's sort of reminiscent of some of his extraordinary excursions into different sound worlds. And then the last movement is the Gumsucker's March, which is a name of the inhabitants of the state of Victoria, and you imagine yourself sucking on a nice eucalyptus leaf as you listen.
Thank you. Have fun out there.
Thank you, man.